young stairs.
Guinness shakes. So, your friend's over, and he's thirsty. Here's another double recipe. Grab some necessary things. Step one, grab a carrot or two, peel, chop, and boil it. You can chill it in the fridge if you have time. Step two, pour in some rich and creamy Nutrament. Step three, blend that. Step four, pop that top. Step five, pour that rich, roasted, thick, historically brewed stout. Step six, blend that bad boy. Step seven, make sure your mug is bigger than your friend's mug. Step eight, enjoy and drink responsibly. Guinness Shakes.